No.
I'm not shopping.
You're not shopping. Put it back na. Put it back na doon. No. Maganda yan.
Pero may silver na.
Wait,
wait, wait,
wait, wait, wait, wait, wait, wait, wait, wait, wait,
wait,
wait, wait,
a Play-Doh knife comes in handy when you know teach the child how to manage and use, you know, a sharp object, for example.
Play-Doh toys provide a fun and educational platform for parent and child to learn together. Children are encouraged to use their senses to explore their world through their creations.
No, I meet people.
You meet people?
No.
Play-Doh also helps them identify whether objects are big, small, whether using a bigger ball of Play-Doh versus a smaller ball of Play-Doh, and the outcome of that, a little bit like a cause and effect.
Play-Doh toys can be a great learning tool that can challenge and help children to think and express themselves in a creative and inventive manner.
Gawin yung mga ano yung mga dinosaur na nalagay sa kamay yun. Nakakalawin yung mga dinosaur na nalagay sa kamay.
Ako ihe.
May diaper ka? Ihe's diaper mo?
Ay, ito pala yun.
Ayun nga yun. Pupupo ka? There we are. Let me look for you, boy. No, enough. Stop there. Lori, ayoko na nga. Dahil sa mga gusto naman magdasakay. Hanggang kayo guys sa tubig kami.
Magbabangka tayo.
Sa hirari ko si Carla dito niya. Ayan, very close there. Ay! Nasakit tayo dahil sa mga. Diba? Gusto mo sumakay doon? Look at, nakinggan mo muna sila atin ka mga kung gusto mo sumakay doon. Gusto mo sumakay doon? Binagsitili si mami. Pag kumig si daddy. Okay. Very close pa yung close. Lamitin naman yung sila ate yun, ay no? Ay na, ano? Gusto mo sumakay doon? Ayun na. Teka na. Doon tayo sakay sabay horse-horse lang.
I smile.